Hi, my name's Charlotte Murray. I trained in musical theatre and dance, and after graduating college in 2009, went into teaching musical theatre and dance to children from the age of 6 up to 18. I created my own business, and we did big shows at the Royal Albert Hall and the O2 Arena, as well as weekly classes. I then completed my degree last academic year and then took on a contract at the Ursuline Prep School in Wimbledon, working as a TA in the reception class. So I do day-to-day classroom duties, as well as helping the children with their learning, maths and literacy, indoor and outdoor learning, as well as teaching dance and extracurricular activities to the reception class, as well as the older girls in the school. So now I've decided that I want to come out to Asia for a year and teach English as a foreign language, and hopefully can use my dance teaching training to pass on to the children over there as well. So that's my plan, and I hope to hear from you soon.